Have you ever found yourself in a conversation or a discussion with another person, and this person just went off the boil or exploded or got really angry or something like this because they assumed the absolute worst of you? Well, there's a pretty good chance if you've been alive for more than a couple of years, then you have experienced this at some point, because this is how many people approach life, isn't it? They assume naturally that what they think and what they see and the conclusions that they arrive at are in fact true. Many people assume that what they think is true is true, but we know that this is very rarely the case. As helping practitioners and as ecologists, we can't ever fall into the trap of assuming that what we think, you know, a person stands for, what we think is true for a person is true. We would be fools to assume this. In fact, I mean, in the same way that we don't like having assumptions made of us, other people don't like having assumptions made of them. And if you think about how it is that we best gain and win the trust of other people, it's through giving other people the time and the space to communicate the truth of what's true for them to us. If we don't understand what's true for a person, i.e. what a person's intentions are, and what the intentions are behind a person's words or actions, we're never gonna know. And if we're not prioritizing understanding a person, then we're gonna be assuming, naturally, that what we think is going on in a person's life is true. And this is gonna be a reflection of our own ignorance, all right? So, today's question is this: how mindfully aware are you of the assumptions that you automatically make about other people? I mean, what would happen if a person was to come to you and say, "I am anxious, I am stressed, I have a condition"? Would you automatically assume that this person then actually has a condition, that their emotion is an illness, is a sickness? Or would you be willing to really work hard to listen and understand the essence of what is actually concerning the person at the deepest level? How mindfully aware are you of the automatic assumptions that you make of other people? That's today's question. So I look forward to hearing and reading your responses in the discussion forum.